hearts, all your decisions off guard. Yet the results strike everybody as odd. You say the Lord chose you, and you couldn't be prouder. Yet all these things the big guy tells you to do don't make much sense, so I think you need to either turn up your hearing aid, or Jesus needs to talk louder. Either turn up your hearing aid, or Jesus needs to talk louder. I find it strange that the advice that God's given end up with multitudes no longer living. Yet you stand by your plan, and you couldn't be stouter. Invasion, shock and awe, and troop increases. The Lord said peace, not left in pieces. Turn up your hearing aid, or Jesus needs to talk louder. He blessed the peacemakers, he blessed the meek, gave unto Caesar, turned the other cheek. Of loving all mankind he boldly speak. Did you miss Sunday school that fucking week? He said to heal the sick and bless the poor, not send them off to fight a senseless war. And now I think he's telling you take a powder. Listen more closely and you'll hear God saying, try a little more thinking and a little less praying. Either turn up your hearing aid, or Jesus needs to talk louder. Either turn up your hearing aid, or Jesus needs to talk louder.